This week we've got a matchup of Canis Lupus and Polar's Revenge. Fire on that action. Oh, he gets him down, but he's got impact, somebody to his right.
Getting this hard breach onto Garage. To see
it right there. Nice. He gets that kill on light.
For the two subs for
but Tiny Canis. Taco gets him from the side. We're down to T.
Great timing by Taco.
Oh, T runs no ammo! With the swap!
Simon, this is a
doesn't
shot.
Come through.
Tiny Taco closes out the round for Polars, and that got super chaotic in the last seconds.
Coming up right behind Glitter. There we go. Mythic again in the action.
Yeah, he's about to get a second. And there it is. Takes out Taco. That's a double for Mythic. Yeah, he's getting very aggressive now. He's feeling himself.
There not gonna goes. Let that hit him with a triple.
Got a drone for intel.
Kyo.
Oh, nice shot.
One person left. MACD on the outside, but looks like Kyo was able to finish it off.
Was already have pushed into main
Mythic
lobby. Mythic
I switched
second.
Off him. Oh the my third. God! Why can't I get back to him?
Deviate
take a look
is
at
now
Tiny
joined
Taco
the party.
Comes in behind.
And Blunder gets the trade on Tiny Taco. And my goodness,
what happened?
Being
close
very
right there.
Patient.
And he takes
what a
him
shot.
Down. Cyclone. Cyclone gets him. Oh, that was right
Pokes
there.
Takes him out. He only had to brush him with one of those bullets, though, on that low health. And it's all up to Hank. I got to tell you, like, this vertical control so far. Nice shot by Hank. Hank is feeling himself. Triple kill for Hank. It's a 1v1.
That.
Plant's going down. So now he's going to have to push.
Oh,
and Hank pushes it with a 4K.
Talk about true to your name, comes in like a cyclone.
Bandit on that wall, so they're gonna blow that nice
God,
shot by Mythic.
Mythic.
There's no wrong with Hank and
here
Mythic
we go.
Right now,
this is Hank and Mythic head to head. Oh, Hank takes it down. That's a short amount of time. Nice shot by Kyo, but is he gonna be able to get out with a double kill?
My God.
Oh, but that's gonna help quite
gets
a bit.
One.
Oh. Hank finishes it off.
Ringing off the hook.
They're taking the gamble on that one with him sitting
ran out
there.
Of bullets.
Hank
from main stairs here.
All right.
Hank takes out
T. Oh, shots to the left. Oh,
triple kill for Light. Nice job. And that is all knotted up. Uh-oh.
Ooh, Hank with that angle.
You could send.
Oh,
the bang shot switched off at just an instance light.
Oh, it's, Tiny Taco gets him.
Mythic has rotated.
What
nice
a shot.
Another one in piano.
Triple. Now, Tiny Taco, see where he's going. I bet his taco's feeling pretty tiny right now.
I don't know, but Taco's about to get challenged.
He gets him down.
Plant's going
Blunder's
down, though.
The plant gets
the
off.
The plant went down on the
and
other side,
Blunder.
And Blunder takes him out. Clear.
If he didn't look down that back hole, but we are about.
Oh my God.
Hell.
And they have the numbers.
Coming from the side.
Oh, what a shot. Up Polar's left. Simon. Really missing those shots, Glitter
you
Goose.
Got the plant dropping down, though, and.
T with a triple kill. His best round of the match so far. So far, the Rome game's working. MacD
with a double
is showing some results. Taco comes out.
Who do we got?
He got one, though. Taco got one, and MacD with a triple.
MacD with a triple kill. Sorry, I'm still laughing about the body falling out of the sky.
T
takes
a second.
Hank, Canis Lupus.
It looked like... Canis Lupu.
Yeah, well, he doesn't have any intel on where he's at, though.
Oh, I thought he got him, but did enough there.
Glitter's got to get the shots. Gets it. Yep, here we go.
Oh, no.
Wrong way. No. T taking away his cover.
Oh, this is brave by Taco. And this is going to be interesting. Like, could this pay off?
If it's going to be anybody, it's going to be a Tiny Taco right here. He's got intel.
I believe in this Taco.
Shots on him.
Taco gets the one.
With a triple kill.
Oh, this is a chess match. Like,
well, he's got to move, though. He's got to get it. He's got to get that kill.
He's got time. He's going
to... Is he going to try to stick it? Oh, no! He gets the quad kill. Keep bars in it.
Oh, my God.
What?
Tiny Taco.
Wonder has diffused, waiting on stuff to happen for a plant.
Shots down.
Mythic swung on him. Takes out... Or I'm sorry, Simon's
Mac
gets the whip by Mac D.
Oh my. Rotate up.
Mythic Glitter misses a shot.
Takes down
Mac D with a huge headshot. Light trades it. It's a 1v1 at Taco versus Light.
However, and he's going to be in the right spot at the right time.
Patiently.
Simon gets one. We're down to Mythic.
Taco tries to come in, but...
Down.
Completely reconstructed their push. Bowlers.
What a
another kill by Mythic.
Mythic's in a good spot. Oh,
that's deadly.
Mac
How did that
got
not
him.
Hit.
Pings on him, and Mythic gets it.
Mythic with the C4 down. And it's going to come down to this.
Light gets Hank.
They have to get a plant down. I don't know who's got
the planter in. He's got Coyote's in.
Oh, my God. Like, plant's
Shots
going
down.
Down. It's
MacD lands in for Polar's Revenge.
MacD stops the plant from Piano, and they get the OT win 8-7.